I think the College of Health Sciences at East Stroudsburg University offers the very best of programs. There are students in every profession, and we have 6 departments in the College of Health Sciences, and each one of them, I can honestly say, is completely dedicated to preparing their students.
The goal of the College of Health Sciences is to prepare students to be healthcare practitioners, to go out into fields that are caring for people, and making a difference in people's lives.
I think the College of Health Science has a philosophy of training our professionals to be compassionate, respectful, and empathetic for no matter who they actually work with.
We offer a lot of programs that meet the needs of students who want to, what they often say, is help people. And you leave here with the ability to get a variety of kinds of jobs.
I chose the College of Health Science because the majors here are absolutely amazing for the medical field.
I chose the College of Health Sciences because I wanted to improve the health of my community members.
I chose ESU for my major specifically. They're one of the only schools with the combined health and PE dual major.
I chose the College of Health Sciences because my high school phys ed teachers, they came from this program, they came from this college, so I just and following in their footsteps.
I chose East Stroudsburg because I came from a smaller school and I liked how close-knit we are. I didn't want to be just a number in a class. I'd rather have the teacher know my name.
I attended another university for my undergraduate program, and this was a perfect fit for me. I am a commuter, and the faculty is extremely accommodating to commuter students. It is a small, close-knit community.
One of the unique components of the Department of Health Sciences is that all of our faculty are very diverse in their expertise, which means our students have an opportunity to reach out to all of them when they have questions or directions about where they want their future to go in health sciences.
The faculty in the College of Health Sciences are so passionate about what they do. They're so involved in their professional organizations that it allows our students to see what you can become.
The faculty is absolutely amazing. It's unlike anything I've ever seen. They're there to help you through your classes, your labs, internships, and basically the rest of your life.
The professors are here to do everything in their power to make you successful.
My favorite part is certainly the faculty. There's an open door policy. You can stop by at any point in time with any questions. They certainly help adapt you and make you prepared for your future success in the career.
One of my favorite things about the College of Health Sciences is the class size. I like having that personal relationship with the teacher, and you won't ever have 20 to 30 kids in your classes.
And every faculty member within the College of Health Sciences can speak to the relationships that we have with our students. They are not just students that sit in our chairs. We know them as people, we know them as academics, we know them as future professionals. We're friends, we're family, we look out for each other.
We hear stories all the time of our professors talking about the students that graduated, what they're doing, constantly checking in, not just for the 4 years that we're here. They do care well down the road too.
My favorite thing about my major is the incredible opportunities that we get.
The College of Health Sciences gives our students so many clinical and experiential opportunities, it's amazing. They get to go out into public schools for teaching, they get to go into hospitals and different clinical sites to work with actual people.
I think my favorite part is how hands-on it is. The teachers don't do everything here in the labs. They'll actually, for the most part, just explain what to do, and then they sit back and let you take control.
We have so many different lab opportunities that we get to work with patients, we get to work and practice on each other.
The lab equipment that we have is so rare to colleges.
It gives our undergraduate and our graduate students a leg up. They're working with equipment that very few students have access to.
Most of all the majors in the College of Health Sciences have extracurriculars like clubs or different honor societies that you can get involved with.
I really like how many clubs there are. You know, the location of the school, we're right in the Poconos. As long as you want to do it, you'll find things to do.
For students that are interested in East Stroudsburg University and any prospective students, the College of Health Science has majors that are fast growing. They are helping professions. They're clinically based and hands-on.
Programs, even the large ones, are very student-centered. You get to know your faculty, you get to know your other students. You have a lot of opportunities both on campus and sometimes off campus.
We're a big time, big size university with a small size feel.
Looking back, I don't think I would have the same experience if I went to another school.
Yeah, I just think that the College of Health Sciences is the place you need to be.